Hola, it's great to be here again. We're going to start off from where we left off last time and enter now into more advanced dockets, more advanced styles of flamenco. I'm really looking forward to doing it.
I'd like to play you one of the most important forms called La Caña. It is in the rhythm of Soleá, but has a different feel. Thank you. I'd like to do the rhythm of farruca. The farruca has elements from Galicia, but is very much part of the flamenco repertoire. Thank you.
has this wonderful way of playing tabla a sapo instead of the
I'd like to play you a granaina called Lorca's Dream. I've chosen the poet Lorca, who came from Granada and Andalusia, as part of this title for my composition, because he was so important in the world of flamenco. Thank you.
I'd like to perform for you a composition of my own in the form of garrotine. This particular version I've composed is in the key of D.
I'd like to play you now some of my own material for Soleá. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to play you my own rondeña called Aurora. Thank you. I'd like to play you a rumba of my own, rumba nostálgica, meaning nostalgic rumba. I'd like to play you a piece called Serranas. Serranas is played in the rhythm of the seguidilla, and this particular form of Serranas is by the great guitarist Nino Ricardo. Thank you. I'd like to do a garrotín. This particular form was made very well known by the guitarist Sabicas and dancer Carmen Amaya. Thank you.
that's it for the moment. You are now at a fairly advanced level of playing the flamenco guitar, and I hope I'll be back to teach you further things. So until next time, hasta la vista.